You must respect the rule of law.
You know why you look for trouble when there is none? He Kenya he. Now Dr. Shiba.
This is what we are saying. We cannot allow this. They have to respect the rule of law. And we are being told that he's being held for very flimsy grounds. That he called Wakubwa wengine, that's what we hear. But haven't we heard these people calling themselves each other the snakes? What's the difference between a snake and a dog? You understand? They've been calling each other vipers. Have you seen the Honorable Ichungwa being arrested for calling Gachagua a viper? It's an expression. It's freedom of expression. Wanaitana nyoka. Kama wengine wanaitana ukwa. It's freedom of expression. And they cannot arrest our clan and deny us access.
Unajua ukiitwa umbwa. It's common sense, you can never be a dog.
You're not.
Like when you eat a mutu mchawi, unaweza kuwa mchawi na mganga. When you call Uhuru a conman, which Ruto did when he was campaigning, you can actually be sued for defamation.
Yes.
Ingine mambo ingine ya kusumbuana hapa. Hii siasa tutasukumana naye, and I want to tell you, come 2027 in North Area, they are home. Wataenda nyumbani. Watuchukue, watuchukue. Kenyans have decided, they're just waiting for the day. And the sooner they start preparing to exit, the better. Na sasa kukuja hapa halafu unafunga.
The harassment of the opposition.
I mean, these are things we were seeing before, even 1979. Can't believe it.
What next?
Well, like, we'll continue, but...
We have to see our plan.
Yeah.
And we'll do that before we leave here.
Senator.
Senator Mando.
Yes, you took it very well.
This is a public office. You cannot deny a lawyer access to his client. And the so-called offense is a petty offense, which does not get addressed by the level of DCI. It should be addressed by, you know, a very junior officer being the police station. And there's nothing much to write about. If some of the things are done, they take you to court. So DCI deals with the more complex crimes in the country. I'm surprised they have become this item. Because there are so many other people killing others. They have not yet told us where the people have disappeared. They themselves have a case to answer in terms of disappearances and killings. And therefore, this year is a serious crime. This is petty crime. And therefore, we should be in court and any evidence adduced, we should see who are the witnesses.
Let me congratulate Jubilee for machine the case. So we know this persistence and digging in for the rule of law, integrity to our multi-party democracy. So we congratulate Secretary General Kione, his party leader, former President Uhuru Kenyatta, for getting hold of Jubilee. So hii ni kidogo step moja. So we have to go in. You know, apart from senior counsel, it's a serious breach of protocol of this country to hold a former vice president at the gate. It's so terrible. I don't know whether they realize this. So we just, I don't know whether they want us to storm in so that you have proper news.
And it is a public office.
A public office. You know, the kijana jinsi ya metoka hapa kama wambi. I'll go uko ndani. Yeah, wana kubali kama ataki Kalonzo baba yake hiu. Eh, sampa.
I don't know.